person who wrote it. Turns out it was Johnny Mathis that first wrote it.
Thank you.